For almost a century, we've been told that streets belong to cars and trucks. Nobody else is allowed on them. That's all starting to change, mostly because cyclists and pedestrians want access to the streets of the city. This pressure is changing the face of cities everywhere, nowhere more so than here in Toronto.